Justine and her support dog, Frankie, are doing everything they can to stay warm.
You can't have a space heater on all night. Turn it off and on throughout the night. You miss out on sleep, and then you're freezing the rest of the night.
She tells the problem solvers her vents are blowing out air, but it's just not hot enough.
It's about a lukewarm that comes out, so it doesn't really warm up the apartment.
And the water coming out of this faucet?
It's warming up a little bit, but back to lukewarm. It's kind of a struggle to do dishes.
Got to keep you warm, right?
Yeah.
We are going into December, girl.
Justine says the problem started happening after the unit's water heater was recently repaired. The problem solvers asked the management about what could be done. They tell us hot water should be working fine in the complex, but they'll be happy to make any adjustments, as well as check for any mold caused by leaking.
I talked to corporate and I talked to your leasing office. They say that they will be happy to come in and definitely check this out for you.
Okay.
They'll be happy to check out the other issues as well.
Thank you guys so much.